Valerie, 65, retired, works in a newly built building as a night guard. He works with dignity, sparing no effort and energy, even risking his health. Frankly speaking, he has never been kind-hearted or devoted, attentive and caring, neither towards his children nor his deceased wife. The only thing he cared about was the gold.